Welcome to Scalable Display Manager. In this video, we will show you how quick and easy it is to calibrate multiple projectors from separate PCs into one single display. In Scalable software, open the Display Clients panel. Scalable Display Manager offers the ability to set up multiple machines or media servers from a single host PC. The first step is ensuring the host PC and client machines are networked together. This panel identifies the IP addresses for all hardware connected to the system. Highlight the IP addresses associated with your display and assign them as display clients. The host does not have any projectors connected, so we will remove it from our grouping. Next, move to the Projectors panel. This panel allows you to verify your projector order, layout, and resolution. When you are satisfied that the layout matches your physical setup, move to the Cameras panel. In this panel, you will check the camera type, quantity, and connection. The next panel is Data Collection, where you'll begin the automatic calibration sequence. Notice, we can see the screen through the camera view. Simply adjust the camera to see the entire screen, or if needed, grab a second camera to ensure all screen pixels are captured. Once the screen is fully captured, you can select Begin Data Collection and the calibration will initiate. You will see a series of images, solid white, a five-dot pattern, and a full grid pattern. The calibration sequence averages 60 seconds per projector, but it's usually less. Once the data collection is successful, move to the Screens panel, where you will select your screen shape. We will select Dome section and enter the screen's parameters. In the Image Boundary panel, we adjust control points around the edge of the display to anchor the image. We will use 7 control points along the top and bottom of the display and align them to our physical screen markers. Notice how the image is updated in real time as I adjust the points. Once you have a good alignment, simply select Finish and view the results. Another unique capability of Scalable Display Manager is the ability to calculate view frustum for each channel based on the projector footprints. To enable this, navigate to the Perspective panel and select Generate Perspective Outputs. These frustum values represent 3D warps for a user-defined eyepoint location. Notice the parameters are automatically calculated, creating optimized view frustum that can be output per projector or per PC. Hopefully this quick video helped you better understand the power of Scalable software. A calibrated screen from scratch in less than 2 minutes. To learn more about Scalable products, we have additional videos we encourage you to watch. You can also reach out to the Scalable sales team anytime using the following information.